day, but I decided to come back for more. More streaming. All right, here we go. We are doing another chill stream today. So here we go, Kurgar again. Atlas Loot Classic, Buff Timers, Classic Cast Bars, Captain Statics, Vendor Treasures, Extended Character Stats, Gather Mate. Two got Leotrix Maps, Leotrix Plus, Leotrix Sounds, Neat Plates, and its associated stuff. Nova World Buffs, Weapon Swing Timer, What's Training. Wide Quest Log seems to be messing with something in the other add-on, so I just disabled it. And, of course, Questy. So, here we go. Kurgar is a member of the Guild Chill, and I was, like I said, I was streaming earlier, but I decided to stream some more. So here we are. Gear check right quick. We are going to go for... here we go. Blood splattered shoulder pads, barkeeper's cloak, got some war paint chest pieces, got a brawler's harness, blood splattered wristbands of the bear. Basically, same equipment I had earlier if you saw that stream. Jagged Star of the Bear, Bear Buckler, Deadly Throwing Axe, Bounty Hunter's Ring, Raider's Boots of the Bear, Mighty Chain Pants, Fortify Belt of Power, and a Defender's Gauntlets of the Monkey. Got my key ring, of course. Got some various quest items, as you can see. Move this down here, and then do this, and then do this, because that's the order of things as I like them. So, got my additional stuff. These ritual Amos. Let's see, that's a rough stone, so I can turn that into a sharpening stone. Actually, I'm gonna need some of these, I think, at some point, but screw it, I'm gonna do this. All right, that'll clear up a inventory space. Got 7 gold, 81 silver, and 28 copper. Gonna head back to... I realized the last time I was streaming that I did not have... I had not yet trained all of my skills. So we're going to... turn off the quests there for just a second. And I'm gonna fly over to Orgrimmar. Why does it cost so much to fly from this place to...
Farewell.
It costs way too much money to fly from Ashenvale. So, welcome back to the stream. If you were watching it earlier, made level 25, and I realized as I was looking at things that I had not trained my level 24 abilities, so I'm going to head up and get Demoralizing Shout and Execute and probably Heroic Strike. I may wait on Mocking Blow. I'm definitely waiting on Mocking Blow, and I'm waiting on Revenge because it just doesn't seem like it. I may wait on Heroic Strike rank 4 as well. So I'm definitely getting Execute, and I'm definitely getting Demoralizing Shout. So those are the two that I'm after specifically. So so that's my goal for the immediate future. And when I get to level 26, I'm going to get Charge. I'm probably going to not get Challenging Shout or Mocking Blow. So that's at least my plan. We shall see how that actually works out. And then I know where the Flight Master is. I need a Class Trainer. Thank you. All right, where am I at? Kurgar, rar, there I am. Come back here. Let's leave it at that. I was gonna change it to show my Twitch stream, but that seems out of bounds, so I'm not gonna do that. All right, there they are, way the hell over there. Well, let's get going. Go check it out. We'll stop by the cooking trainer while we're here and see what we can see as far as that's concerned. I don't think I'm eligible for anything else for cooking, but we will see. Stands fire pit.
Relax.
Okay, no, I am not.
Be good.
What are you looking for?
What you want?
Smoke sage fish, I already know. I need 175 for that other one. All right. You good to go with that. All right. No longer a skinner, so I don't need to go over there anymore. I dropped skinning in favor of blacksmith, and I don't know, at the time I was thinking like, yeah, that might work, and it might be good to see how it reacts. Lieutenant General, slap me. Yes, sir, Lieutenant General, slap me.
Mokraw
to you too, partner.
May your blades never dull.
The warrior trainer is up here, if I remember correctly, and according to the map, that is the case. Looks like there are some You are the warrior trainer. I require warrior training. Alright, heroic strike. What is... I want this. And I want this.
Go with honor.
Not gonna worry about that one. Alright, execute.
Execute?
Stick right there for the moment. Demoralizing shout. Rank 2. Nice. Alright. I see a quest here.
Speak, friend. Strength.
What is this quest? Rig Wars. I do not need that. All right. I have a talent point. Yay. Hold on just 1 second, folks. Regenerates 1% of your total health over 6 seconds after being the victim of a critical strike. Alright, this is... I think this is the better pull for me. I'm gonna go this way. Alright, here we go. We're done with that. So I want to say thank you for everyone who watched the stream earlier, today's earlier stream. I've decided to do another stream because I've gotten to the point where I really, really enjoy streaming. So I wanted to do another one. Alright, back to Ashen Vale, or should I do something else? What do y'all think? I can do this one. All right, back to town. Back to Stone Talon. Wait, is there anything in here? Alright, now back to Stone Talon. There we go. Not Stone Talon. What am I talking about? Back to Ashenvale.
What can I help you with?
You can give me a ride if you let me click on you.
Go for it.
All right, here we go. Heading back to Ashenvale, and then we're going to go take care of some of these. We'll take care of some of these quests I gotta do. So. These are pretty good cookies. They're Lance cookies. I don't know how well you can see that. They're really good. Quite surprised, actually. All right. Thank you, Nawahil. You saluted me with respect for a Nawahil. Salute you back, sir or ma'am. All right, now then, we are going where and doing what? What is this? Satterhorns, I can wait. All right, so I need to come down here to the river and then go down. All right, just follow the road here, essentially. Pick up some more of these quests as we go. Here we go. We are in Ashenvale, doing Ashenvale-y things. Oh my, you get a blue item for this? Oh, look at those. Hell fucking yeah, man. Warsong saw blades, logging rope, oil, and the Warsong action from Lock, Okar, and Splinter Tree Post. Spring.
How you doing, man? Stay away from the voodoo.
Now, where do I get that quest at? Because I want those blue friggin'. Okay, that there. Oh, it's spread all over the. Oh, it's spread all over the thing. Okay, that's fine. I can handle that. We can make it happen, baby. We can make it happen. Bitch. Oh, for crying out loud. Okay, put that on, and then put that on as well. Okay? Very good. Now then, put that on. I got this. We all relax. I'm good. Hear you. Where are you? Disease. I don't have a disease. I don't have a way to cure disease. Oh, come on, man. I was fate. Come on! Damn, man! Thank you. Well, I need three more of these Ashenvale Outrunners. There's one. Two more to go. Two more to go. One more to go. Come on, man. That's done. That was easy-ish. I mean, I didn't die, so, right?
Talk to me. Spirits be with you, man.
Nice 1950 XP. Thank you very kindly. Appreciate you. All righto. What we got left here to do? What's next? We're going to follow this road, and we're going to try to get this stuff right here. Past the river. Go past the river, past Rainwood Retreat, the road off to Rainwood Retreat. And then we'll go over here and get this other stuff. One of these things, I think it's the rope, is over there. Streaming. Hold on a second. right, I'm going to sit. And folks, I'm going to pause for just a moment. I'll be back in a moment. All right, people, I apologize for that. Had some family issue that had to be taken care of. In fact, I'm going to need to go, actually. So I'm going to hearth back to Splinter Tree, even though it's just real, you know, close by. I don't have time to actually do it, so... thank you for watching. I appreciate it, and I will talk to you all a little later on. Sorry about the shortness of the stream, but real life's getting in the way. All right, I'll talk to you soon. Bye. Thank you. It's Wondergoon. Have a good day.